Pictorials of actor Jung Hae-in and Blackpink Jisoo in the fashion magazine Harper's Bazaar were released on November 12th. Together portraying the heartbreaking love story in Snowdrop, the two also showed perfect chemistry while shooting this pictorial series and received constant compliments from staff. During an interview after the pictorial shoot, Jung Hae-in explained the reason why he agreed to act in drama Snowdrop, saying, "The biggest reason was the script, the power of the lines, the power of the story, and my infinite trust in the writer and the director." Regarding her secret of being able to focus on the work with parallel with Blackpink's activities, Jisoo said, "Youngno and Jisoo's worlds were so different that there was no confusion for me. In addition, from the moment I arrived at the drama set, everyone treated me as Youngno, not Jisoo. I was so grateful to the staff because thanks to this, I was able to fully focus on Youngno," she said. Actors expressed their expected feelings ahead of the first broadcast. Jung Hae-in said, "Snowdrop is a work that gave me the most difficulty in acting. As such, I relied a lot on not only the director and Jisoo, but also each and every one of the staff. I think that's how I felt. As expected, there's nothing I can do alone, so I think I'll be more nervous than ever while watching the first broadcast," he said. Jisoo said, "The members said they would watch it live. They always cheered for me by contacting me so often, even during the shoot. Thanks to the members' curiosity, I gained strength and worked harder," she said, adding, "I'm not confident enough to watch the first broadcast with anyone. I want to watch it alone at home, but I don't know what will happen. I think I will barely see it through a very small gap between my fingers with my eyes covered." The interview was published in the December issue of Harper's Bazaar.